1-800-283-101.5. Talking about cutting the cable as Comcast and Yes are going at it. Patrick Lavery, a tremendous alternative to cable, joins the show. What's happening?
Yeah, thank you. But I'm a little bit of a disgruntled Yankee fan last 24 hours or so because of the Yes Network thing with Comcast.
You see the battle?
I have Comcast.
Right.
And actually, last year, when my wife and I moved into our place in Flemington, I bought her for Christmas, and I couldn't like get it until March or April, but I bought her the MLB Extra Innings Package. Because she's a Phillies fan.
Boy, nothing says loving like MLB Extra Innings Package, always say.
That's right.
I'm hearing Phil Rizzuto on Paradise by the Dashboard Light in my head now, but go ahead.
But she's a Phillies fan, and we're not in market, so she wanted to watch the games.
She's the only Phillies fan that would lay out money for the MLB extended innings.
She didn't lay out the money. I laid it out for her to watch them lose 98
games. You love your
wife,
and you made her watch the Phillies.
She wanted to. Anyway,
she's been a little moody lately.
I don't think that's connected to the Phillies. So I bought that package, and it's a great package because you get all the games, all the teams, and even if the Phillies game is not on.
Unfortunately, you get the Phillies. The Phillies on that? Because the Phillies are really peculiar about where they go.
Yeah. No, they're
we've
on.
We've told them where to go.
They're on because we're not in Flemington. We're not in the Philly market.
Right. Okay.
So we get their games as part of this package. But it's great. You know, like you're sitting around, you know, and she goes to bed a little earlier, like, you know, at night. But if I'm sitting around like on a Friday, Saturday night, and the Dodgers game is on, like, there's nothing better than to just wind down the night, listening to Vin Scully, you know, watching some West Coast baseball at the end of the night. But the thing about it
is...
You
know you're married now, right? There are other things you could do late at night.
Okay. People get tired. Steve.
Even Vin.
even people my age get tired. But
imagine Vin's age.
Batter up.
Go ahead.
But, you know, even with that package, which we're going to get again next year,
the
Yankees,
only package he gets to see. Okay, that's right. Yes.
The Yankees. I'm trying to tell a serious story.
I'm listening. We are riveted around the appliance store now.
Sure,
listening
sure.
to this story. Yes.
But even with the package that we get, the Yankees, because they're in market,
right,
we're still not going to be able to see the games. Because, you know, you would think that would be a backdoor to seeing the Yankee games. Like, you know, Yes Network is a national network. And if you got the Yes Network in Iowa on Comcast or on DirecTV or whatever you got, you could still, even if they wiped the channel, you could still, if you got that MLB package, watch the Yankee games. But now I'm SOL either way.
So they're not going to go on the MLB package either. They're just completely gonski.
No, because we're in market for New York.
Right. But so, like when Comcast dropped the Yes Network, did they drop them everywhere, like the MLB package as well? Like you can't get
them
or just
package,
here?
The MLB package is separate, and you order it as a separate subscription.
But it shows
you
up
have to
on
renew every
cable.
Year.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, but here's the thing. Apparently, they wanted to raise the rates. Wanted to raise the rates.
Mm.
The Mets go to the World Series. They don't raise the rates.
The
Yankees give us this cocktail team.
As you know,
they don't have enough money. The New York Yankees don't have enough money.
As you know, the Mets are run by... The Mets... Not that the Mets are run by, but, you know, the Mets are more of like the salt of the earth New Yorker team.
Salt of the earth. Right.
Right. The Yankees are all about the almighty dollar. And I love them, but you have to admit that.
Well, that's
they're,
how you're able
about,
to get
all about the dollar.
Players.
So, right, exactly. So, I mean, we could get into that whole discussion about how bringing in the free agents has kind of robbed the team of its identity. They don't have any homegrown guys like the Mets do, and that's why the fans aren't paying money for
them. Yeah, but this isn't sports talk radio.
Right,
exactly.
So I don't want to get into that, but we could do hours on that.
Right.
Right, exactly. So,
but from a fan perspective now, I mean, how do you feel about this? The fact that you're not going to be able to see the Yankees over something as ridiculous as a price hike.
Well, it's going to be a whole lot of John and Susan this season on the radio.
Oh, God. No.
I'll just listen to you, Steve. I won't watch the games anymore. I'll just listen to you.
Yes, I will never emphasize the word "the" for as long as I live. I make you that promise, Patrick Lavery.
Good
stuff.
Thank you.
As always, another glimpse into the world of Patrick Lavery.